You say you may not stop being a mother. Holy Spirit, move. Everything they call Abala, invoking that will be hindered, dying as a part of being God. Sometimes move inside the stone of God will destroy the power in the name of our Lord.
Amen.
King of heaven.
I'll be aware.
Release the emotion.
Amen.
Release the emotion. Release the emotion. Release the emotion. Release the emotion. You false spirits. The woman that is laughing. Let me see how you are going to be delivered. Father, we are releasing fire in the name of our Lord Jesus. Against every activity invoked against you, invoked against your conception, invoked against your marriage. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I rebuke the spirit. As you false spirit, as they lose your hold, 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 as they lose, you false spirit, as they lose, go. Anywhere you have been tied, lose your hold. Whatever that hindering your womb, be destroyed in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be destroyed in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be destroyed in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I release fire. I release fire right now. I say, out! Satan, you are a liar. Every wicked woman that calls herself Abala, walking against you, that you will come back to bow to my God. Satan, you are a liar. Loose! I say, 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 loose! Every chain. Every chain holding you, that thing that are tied, be loose. I said, 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 be loose. Every chain invested inside their womb, they call it a locking key. I am coming against you. Whenever you are running through the developing tube, I command you to melt my Holy Ghost. 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 Satan, you are a liar. Every spirit binding your conception, let it be destroyed. 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 Every spirit that trying to impair your marriage, out! Out! You are a child of God. Loose! I said, loose your home. I said, loose your home. I said, loose your home. I said, Let their womb be open. Let their womb be open. In Jesus' mighty name.